Yes. Time for my stoutness exercises. Would you like to join me? Oh, is that what I'm doing? You must be right. Oh, I think you've done this before. You're very good at stoutness exercises. Exercising always improves my appetite. Time for a small mackerel. Oh, bother. I've just remembered. My cupboard is empty and so are all the honey pots inside it. I don't suppose you could visit Piglet and ask him if he has any honey. Goodbye. And if you do happen to see Piglet, don't forget to ask about my honey.
Hello there. I'm Piglet. It's very nice to meet you. Pooh Bear thought I had some honey for him. Oh, did it here. I don't have any honey at all. But you know, sometimes Pooh forgets where he's hidden his emergency honey pots. Maybe if you asked him about it, he'd remember. This is lots of fun, isn't it? Well, it's not a very large hug, but it's the only one I have. Oh, yes, well, pleased to meet you too. If you really must go, promise you'll come back? Oh my, it's awfully hard to be brave when you're such a small animal.
Oh, hello again. You know, I've just remembered something. I hid some honey pots for emergencies such as this. If you should happen to find any, could you please return them to me? My tummy would be ever so grateful. Goodbye now, and remember, if you see anything of a honey pot-ish shape, it most likely is a honey pot.
Pay no attention to me.
Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high, so if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
For a bear of very little brains, my friend Pooh Bear.
Did you wish for a spyglass? Aladdin's got one for you.
Oh, hi!
Hope you'll stop by. Goodness, you certainly found lots of honey pots. And lots of honey pots are one of my very favorite things. So, if you should see any more, you might consider bringing them to a certain bear of whom I know.
Thank you.
I do this dance on very happy days, like today. Oh, you are a very good friend indeed. And many happy returns to you. Goodbye. I hope you hear some honeypots calling to you the way they call to me.
Oh, thank you for finding all of Pooh Bear's honeypots. Please bring them to him right away. Goodbye. Goodbye.
I don't know where all these paths lead, but I can. Pooh Bear's looking for you. Thought you might want to know. Looks like you've practiced. Don't think I've ever had a nicer hug. How about a little scratch on the top of my head? Goodbye. Not sure what's good about it, though. Pay no attention to me.
Come on over. Tiggers don't bite. They just bounce.
Time to shake things up with that megaphone, pal.
It's nice and warm out. Not at all like a beast.
Good day, if it is a good day. Pay no attention to me. I'll be right. No need to worry.
Naveen's got a gift for you. Naveen's got a gift for you.
Out looking.
Hello, everyone. Here I am. Oh, hello there. It's awfully pleasant here.
Hello again.
Are you serious?
He's always outsmarting me.
Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Oh, happy Wednesday. It's a rather blustery day today, isn't it? Oh, you wouldn't happen to have any honey, would you? No bother. Well then, I suppose we shall just have to find some. And the best way to find honey on a blustery day is to use a balloon. Would you like to help me? Oh, good. I thought you might. Just tie the strings around your middle and then let them pick you. Oh, I think we should look over here first. Follow me. I believe I have learned some very important things. It's easy to turn just by leaning this way or that. Oh, if I duck down, I can get lower and closer to the ground. Oh, bother. That may be a bit too blustery. Which way shall we go now? I'm glad we went this way. That way looked harder to me. Perhaps I should have taken floating lessons from you. Going over or under the branches seems to work better than through. If only we could find where all the honey is. Oh, then I could float right to it. Honey! No bother. These bees don't look too pleased. You'd best avoid them, if you can. Oh, are you all right? Look out for the branches. Which way now? For a moment, I thought you were going to take that other path. Oh, bother. That may be a bit too blustery. Oh, yes. Time doesn't be sweet. The bees seem very angry today. It seems to me that bees get angry rather easily. Oh, look, Tommy. We found some honey. Oh, I ought to have mentioned. It's best not to let your balloons pop. And down we go.
The wonderful thing about tigers
is tigers are wonderful things.
Their tops are made out of rubber.
Their bottoms are made out of springs.
They're bouncy, clumsy, flumsy, bouncy, fun. But the most wonderful thing about tigers, I'm the only one. Say, Ruby. Would you look at that? It's a floating Pooh Bear. Hello, Pooh Boy.
Hi, Pooh. Hi, Pooh's company.
Oh, I'm very glad we found you. You see, we were just up in the trees trying to find some honey, but I'm afraid we didn't have much luck.
Hunting honey? With a balloon?
Why, that's ridiculous. Everybody knows bouncing's the best way to find honey.
Sure, and you can bounce too. Just use one of these.
Oh, I don't think I'd be very good with a bouncing stick. But perhaps you could bounce along and find some honey for me.
That's it. You got the knack for bouncing already. Get ready, cause here we go. The best part of bouncing is bouncing even higher. Watch out! You don't want that mug to slow down your bouncing! A honey hive! Hurry! Bounce up to knock the honey out!
Tiggers definitely don't like bees. How about you and me avoid them? Now, these guys are some of the bounciest bouncers I ever met.
Wow, you did great!
Come on, let's go bounce some more. Oh, Buddy Bear needs honey. Which way do you want to go? Don't these bees know it's Pooh's birthday? Yuck! Tiggers do not like mud. Which way? Which way? I don't know. You choose. I fly at another honey hive. Time to speed up the bounces! Watch out! You don't want that. Someone ought to tell these bees that buzzing is rude!
Hooray! We got luck! Tigger! Tigger! Can I come too, can I?
Why, of course you can, Roo!
Oh, boy! Come on!
Pick up the pace. We gotta move faster, River.
Which way do you wanna go? Bouncing's the only way to go.
Watch out. You don't want that mug to slow down your bouncing. Time to speed up the bouncing. Time to pick up the pace. We gotta move faster, Riro. Only thing better than bouncing is bouncing faster. Tiggers do not like mud. Oh, I can't wait. Giving presents to Pooh is what Tiggers do best. Come on, I got a secret to tell ya. That oughta do it. So, here's the big secret. It's Pooh Boy's birthday today. And this honey will make a Tiggerific present for him.
It's Pooh's birthday? No way!
Sure it is. And there's a surprise party for him, too. Come on, let's bounce.
Oh, Pooh Bear's gonna love getting all these presents.
The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful things. Their tops are made of rubber. Their bottoms are...
Hey, Tigger, wait! Oh, get it there! Ouch! Oh, I'm gonna bury you.
Oops! Sorry about that, Donkey Boy.
Look, the presents are everywhere.
My tail's missing too. Not that anybody cares.
Oh, don't worry, Eeyore, old pal.
Yeah, we'll find the presents and your tail, Eeyore. It'll be fun.
Oh, I hope we didn't lose that one again.
Oops. Oh no! I guess I threw that one kind of funny. You got it!
Oh my, you're very good at this. You're doing very well.
bad luck. I'd know it ain't.
We'll have a party after all. We should move a little faster.
Yay!
Bad luck. I'd know it is.
Oh my, you're very good at this.
Without a cane.
Not much of a tale, but I'm sort of attached to it.
Oh, here he comes. It's Pooh Bear. Everybody hide.
Surprise!
Surprise? For me?
Well, sure it is. We got cake and balloons and all the honey you can eat.
Honey? My very favorite kind of surprise. I think this must be the perfect end to a rather perfect day. Thank you all for being such wonderful friends.
Hip, 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 hooray!
How you getting on, the Umbra Bear? Come on back. But bye for now. Dum 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 dum.
Oh, hi!
Got a feeling in my bones. Don't know about what though.
Ahoy there, matey! Well, water me eyes, but it's been an age since I last saw ye. Oh, here's a pirate's gavotte ye should try. Farewell, fine friend, and wish me good fortune.
Must be pretty excited, huh?
Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
To light up the night with a dazzling Disneyland fireworks display.
We'll be right back.
an amazing show. I'm sure we'll see you again soon.
To collect that one.
Hiya, pal. Say, looks like you've been shopping. Wow, I like your new clothes. Bye-bye.
You want to take your time out?
Hello. Ready for adventure? Engine number 4 is named after Ernest S. Marsh, a past president of the Santa Fe Railroad. Now you've got a cool story to tell your friends.
Naveen's got a gift for you.
Yep, you're tall enough to ride. I was hoping you'd come back to the store. I'm sure you'll find one of our photo albums is just what you need.
Choice you made. What a great choice you made. Found what you were looking for.
Thanks for taking us here. It's the best.
Going to Adventureland. Looks like a job for your magic wand. A spyglass? Aladdin's got one for you. That's what we'll do.
Hey, say hi to all my pals in Toontown.
Kinda fun to be goofy, ain't it?